I think any human being that listened to any of that today would have a hard time ever thinking it's okay to throw garbage or objects at people because of their race.
Shocking details from a case of manslaughter in Thunder Bay, Ontario. In 2017, Barbara Kentner, a First Nations woman from the Wabagoon First Nation, was hit in the stomach with a trailer hitch thrown by Brayden Bushby. Kentner died 6 months later. Now, Bushby in court to face victim impact statements.
It should be a message, a loud, resounding message to all non-Indigenous people throwing garbage at people in Thunder Bay. No more. It can't happen again.
Bushby was convicted of manslaughter after charges were downgraded from second-degree murder. Kentner's death coming at the height of the missing and murdered Indigenous women's movement. Previous cases and investigations showing Thunder Bay being a hotspot for racism towards Indigenous peoples. Other cases showing a history of residents throwing eggs and garbage at Indigenous peoples from passing vehicles. But this time, it was a trailer hitch that led to Barbara Kentner's death. Bushby telling a judge in Thunder Bay he's truly sorry for his actions and takes full responsibility.
His last words were to the effect of, I hope while I'm in custody, I become a better man. So it's almost like he's acknowledged that he knows that he will get some level of incarceration.
A judge will sentence Bushby at a later date. Big Canoe is hoping to see him serve at least 5 to 7 years in prison. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.